entering safe area.
The elements are going to cause problems for some of this stuff over time.
Some hyenas got their hands on a SHD Tech cache. They took it to a hotel they used for sorting all the goods they pillaged from civilians and rival factions. Recover it and bring it back to the White House.
Hi, Agent.
We're sorry, but we don't have the resources to accommodate more people. If you'd like food and water, we can offer a ration pack for your trouble.
I knew it!
Friendly control point nearby.
Hi there, Agent. We've got plenty of resources. I don't know how much longer we can hold out. We could really use your help.
Some hyenas got their hands on a SHD Tech cache. They took it to a hotel they used for sorting all the goods they pillaged from civilians and rival factions. Recover it and bring it back to the White House. Hyenas are holding a SHD Tech cache in that hotel. Get it back.
How did that song go?
I can't remember.
Kick the shit out of you! There's Groot! I'm tearing him to pieces!
Any of room for you?
built-in locator. I've got a read on his position. Looks like it's somewhere below you. Right on that SHD Tech cache.
Multiple hostiles inbound.
The exit is up ahead. Time to check out.
That's right. Fucking guard duty is the worst.
Good work. Take that SHD Tech cache to the quartermaster when you get a chance. Might as well get some use out of it.
want this?
Ready to go!
Whatever you need, Agent.
Portable device detected.
Priority message to all active duty agents. Be aware that Agent Aaron Keener, call sign Vanguard, has had his agent status revoked and is now a priority target. Keener is directly responsible for the murders of several SHD agents in New York, and he is now wanted for high treason and acts of terrorism against the United States. He is armed and extremely dangerous, and it is believed that he has gathered other former agents to his cause. Identities will be released once they are confirmed. Keener's last known position was Manhattan, NYC. End message.
One-stop shop.
Oh, hey.
Bye.